A fishing boat that went missing off Taiwan's southern coast has been found and returned to harbor after 5 days without contact. The boat went missing after Wednesday's magnitude 7.2 earthquake. The crew's family members reported them missing after several days without hearing from them. Taiwan's Coast Guard was able to locate the boat and escort it back to port. It's thought the boat had technical problems while at sea.